Hi guys.
Dungeon of the month is Solen Hive. I'm here doing the first boss. We'll go see if the next boss is up. Ooh, we got Dungeon of the Month chest, finally! Yes. That's a good, happy sign. Especially when it has 18 or more items. Actually, 19 or more. Good job. Yeah. Let's see what's in it, if we can. Chest and the boots and a power scroll of 120 carp. That was a score. Cha-ching! That was a score. Three drops. I call that three drops in one chest. Nice. Okay. So now we're going to run to the next boss.
Today I wanted to provide a very quick, did you know about our policy engine? So, Lifecycle will come with a very robust policy engine. Right now we're looking at our policy dashboard. You can see we have a number of violations in this demo instance. If I navigate over to our origin policy section and drill down, you can see that we have a variety of reference policies. These are policies that come out of the box. However, Lifecycle allows you to design your own policies and customize these as needed. So we have a variety of constraints that can be used.
Should be a boss straight ahead here.
We have constraints that deal with everything from legal, security, component hygiene, all sorts of different nuanced factors that you can tailor your governance.
Yep, there he is.
The other nice thing about our policy engine is that it can be enforced across any phase of the development lifecycle. So whether that's at the repository level, when you're developing. repository to land a component that is already operating in our server control somewhere. Lifecycle is able to enforce these policies at any one of those spaces or anywhere in between that software lifecycle. The other nice thing about lifecycle is that we allow you to tailor these policies as needed for.
As long as I'm not swinging, we're all right.
Within your account. So you don't need to have just a one size fit all. We understand that at scale, you really need to have the flexibility to determine policies for various parts of your business or parts of your organization. So we allow you to have N levels, multiple levels within this kind of policy engine. Thank you.
So we can't listen to this kind of music, though. Ads on YouTube. I gotta go into my AI songs. Damn it. Okay. I mean, not damn it. I like my AI songs, so shuffle playlist. Here we go. It's all about the game I play.
In the depths of the dungeons, the shadows grow tall. They're like a treasure hunter, stealthy and gone. Shining the doors. The lot bigger skills unmatched. Hot smoking granny from up north she had. Nimble fingers she hits his chest with grace. Search of precious gems in that hidden place. Ultima Online Philaga, virtual realm. Queen Sosoria reigns, the golden helm. She knows the treasure hunter's soul slide. With her lovely skills, she gives it a try. Hot smoking grain. In this world of make-believe, she dances with shadows, so others may deceive.
Didn't even see him coming. I'm blind! Now I should be healing Joker here, and my macro's not, so I'm gonna stop it. Heal. Peace. And then turn it back on. Oops. While I was off, I was supposed to cast Poison Field. There we go. Wow, we got 3 drops on the first boss. Nice. I already have the boots. Items. We'll take it, guys. We'll take the rest. Got beard dye. Should just leave that beard dye. Okay, let's see if I can go here. Get that beetle out. We got the Kasa! Tinkering 120. Nice.
skies are blue. Felucca shores where we find our leaves. So glorious, magic, sets us all free.
So much black hair dye and black beard dye. It's crazy. Nuts. We need more hair dye and not just black. Yeah, I don't need that on there, so we'll just add it in there. You know what? I'm gonna explore around. I'm gonna go to my level 4, if it'll let me. I don't think I can go from there here. Yeah, I gotta go out and then back. Send me in the same place. No, it's a different place it sends you in at. Yeah, we need to check it out for ourselves. Those two ways are dead ends, but you never know if there's going to be a boss down here or not, so we gotta go. Try something new. We'll come in the 4th floor. Hey, there may be a boss each level. And I don't want to miss that out. It's good to explore because I need these powders. I need these powders to stockpile. Brilliant month, brilliant choice, queen. Ooh, I don't want that. Bracelets and binding don't work in these instances, so they're useless to me. Just seeing if there's anything up yonder, which I don't think. Yeah. Meanwhile, we'll collect this stuff. Find a boss on each level. There's 4 levels. Nada. That's alright. More powder. Mint green chest. Nice. We have chance for... Ah, shit. I thought they were fighting and they weren't. Thank goodness. Usually they are. Check all nooks and crannies up there too. But I didn't see anything over there when I came down, so we're good. We're just gonna move on. It wouldn't be so close to the entrance anyways. Dragon! My peacocks are tearing it up. So this will probably be level 3 where I'm coming in at. That ends straight up there. This one probably continues on. So we'll go check up this way. Just rule out anything up there. Doesn't go that far, which is good. You would think there's an onk here. There may be some up there. We better go. Oh, and see, I thought it ended and it don't. Up further. Say, don't assume. The swords held high. We'll fight till the dawn under that pixel sky. The loot's running wild. Our backpacks are full. Living the dream. We're playing it cool. In Faluka, we're heroes. Just living our best. But make no mistake, we're still your guests. Probably a beetle up here or a crazy spree. War beetle thingy, which we have to fight. Or tame. Who knows? We'll find out. Sipping drinks, laughing hard. In the world of Ultimum, where the shining stars with sea map and treasures. We'll dig till we bleed. Running from town invasions. It's adventure we need. So grab your friends and join in the fun. In this wild little world, we're never done. From Faluka to the skies, we're out on a quest. With laughter and chaos, you know we're the best. Yeehaw! Oh, it's just another gate. Okay, I went the right way. Because that one's all blocked off. Yeah, okay. So level 3, nothing. And here we go, the boss. Maybe the boss is here. So 2 has a boss. I know it's here. There's my helmet. I dropped out earlier. He hasn't respawned. But by the time I make it around again, he may have. May. Plus, dungeon chest. We get a chance. We'll see. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching the video.
Gather round, folks, I got a tale to tell about a granny named Miss Baby Doll. She raises hell, she's got a cane in one hand, a smoke in the other, rocking.